Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another stream. Sorry for the delay, man. 5M was down for me for so long, and we finally got it. And I hope you guys are ready for this. We just getting back to this right now, man. Wait, why? I was about to say, why am I walking like Lester, man? But yeah, let me make sure I brighten up my game. Oh, you guys good? Spam those ones if you guys are good. But other than that, man, let's get this show on the road. Grove Street. Welcome, guys. Welcome. Yeah, I was supposed to be on since like 7:50, 7:55. But things, the plan changed. All right, so since we're going to be Grove Street. Wait, did we create? Oh, no. Josh was the old guy. So let's go back to Nick Jones, or actually Chris Fresh would be better right now. Oh, got a suit for Chris Fresh too. All right, I'm just making sure my player is good. Welcome, guys. Welcome. You say Chris is fresh? I know I haven't used it since he died last time. Welcome, guys. Welcome. Welcome. If you just coming in. All right, but yeah, sit back, relax, grab your popcorn. Actually, I need to order some food, and we're gonna enjoy the show, man. Not a salt, but sub, and we're gonna do the mini. All right, I might need some flashlight for this. I might act like the cop. What are we driving, guys? Because we got to drop. You say ordering Chipotle? No, I'm not ordering Chipotle like last time, man. They played me last time, bro. They be stingy with the food. I don't know. The people that be working at Chipotle, man, they be stingy with the food, like, for real. Let's see. Handgun. We're going to do the MK2. Was that the MK2? Yeah, it is. You say GT63 or the M4, R35, Hellcat. You guys love the Hellcat, though. Monoscope. Flashlight. Oh, yeah. That's a different gun now. Yeah, it's Grape Gang. I'll be heading to the city. So a Maybach. You guys, man. You guys are the best. Top car, R35. Wait, do I have an R35? I mean, I'm pretty sure I do. It should be on this sport. New GT3, RS7. The RS7? I saw some of you guys asking for. Ooh, that R7 is on point. No, this server is not public. No, it's not public, bro. Wait, now you guys saying the demon? Bring out the demon. The van? All right, the demon? Let me see. I don't remember the last time we used. Oh, the demon is fast. I know. I was trying to stay away from the Hellcat today. Let's do something else. I was just thinking about that too. Can we do something else other than always Hellcats? You say the Hellcat, you told me to steal. I know, that's what I was saying too. Should we drive a Viper? Pulling up to the hood in a Viper, bro. Alright, Viper or GTR? Because I kind of feel like that's the two cars. The RS7 almost won though. Let me see. Coupe. No, the GTR's not in there. Because Chris Fresh do have a GTR. Look like GTR's winning. All right. Look like the GTR's winning. All right. GTR it is. All right. So, yeah, just like I said, grab your popcorn, sit back, relax. And, yeah, we're about to enjoy the show, man. Let me find out where the guy's at exactly.
Tabo, she got a two for her boyfriend.
Bro.
What? I can't believe I just walk in on that.
Nah, right? So Tessa sent some off the water
to Steve.
Like,
bro, I don't know what you're talking about, bro. I just told the truth.
He said, yeah. Why don't she go get her toothpicks?
No, she rich, bro. Oh. She could easily go ahead, drop 10 bands, boom. She got some nice veneers, bro. What are you talking about, bro? Her teeth whiter than the sunrise, bro. What are you talking about? Bro. You shine that thing off, and you got energy for to power the entire world. What are you talking about,
over, bro? Like, what's going on, officer?
Right.
Are you sitting at the light too long, buddy?
All right.
I'm running that red light.
Okay, so where are you guys? Where are you guys,
bro?
Bro.
Bro,
wait, chat. Where are you guys? Where are you guys?
Bro.
Oh, grocery? Alright. Yeah.
I know y'all seen that, right?
Is it like 045? Grocery? Oh, shoot, bro.
845.
Forgot the
game? I know. Yo, that's crazy. What's
Yo,
up?
Yo, I'm about to be wrecked.
Jay, what's up, man? This. Shout out to you. We got another Jay that just signed up for the membership. Oh! You just gift the membership to somebody. Shout out to you. Box Studio.
Ran that red light.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. Appreciate y'all.
You just saw you flew through that light. Now he said, he just instantly told me I'm free to go. He's on your ass.
No, he's not.
What? Okay. Stay there.
I don't even know how fast the GTR go.
I'm hiding, bro.
We on demon time
he's
already, though?
Bye. He's on my butt? Nah, bro. Bro, you bro just went past me and I'm in the alleyway, bro. What you talking about?
Hey officer, you look kinda fishy doing stuff back there.
Bro,
Jay is snitch, bro.
You just flew by again.
I did not fly by, bro. What you talking about? Okay. You gotta tell that man, you told that man to look behind him. You a snitch, bro.
I told that man straight up, Nathan, I'm already heated. You're not doing your job properly. I know you seen that black car flew by.
Black car flew
Wait,
by.
Is it statewide, Chad?
Nah, it's just a city.
Oh, I'm speeding. Oh, my goodness, bro. What do
I mean? I'm down. Oh, but there's priorities on cooldown, though, so we can't.
Yeah, what are we eating tonight, guys?
One sitting in the alleyway.
You just got some food. It's chicken. What are we eating tonight? I have no idea, bro. I'm probably going to take a minute to order some food or something.
I see him.
What car should I drive? See him?
Bro, this dude break right here, yo. Who does that?
I got one falling. I'm going back.
Oh, this GTR move.
What car y'all
want
me to drive
in? This GTR move, yo. Thai food? If I can find a good place, I'm picky about Thai food, bro. Not a lot of place make good Thai food.
Hey, no flash, because this car blacked out, bro. What you talking about?
When I thought I got hit. Get off my block, ugly dude.
Yeah, not a lot of place.
Get off my block.
You say you eating some meatball? No, I haven't tried that yet. Rich Artist, what's up? Thank you for watching.
Start shooting in the air now.
You read my mind.
Bro, Jay, you gonna get me in trouble.
NGLP, I mean, I feel like NGLP is DVLP now, because most of the guys from NGLP is in DVLP, so...
come in my house.
Yeah. They decided to just move on with their life, so yeah, I can't tell you anything else. Wingstop? No, sir.
Remember he did it to me.
Yo, the big legendary Andre, what's up, man?
Bro, I can't get into a house, bro. I'm hiding in a bush right now.
In Stone
what are you
Georgia?
Talking about, bro?
Oh, I've been there all the time, bro. You gotta try the rum punch. That's my favorite. Big legendary. When you get there, let me know. Have you tried a rum punch yet?
Yo, I'm hopping the fences, bro. What are you talking about? We out of here.
Oh, shoot. Ooh, the city look good at night, bro.
What's up, my man? God damn, it's lit up out here like Christmas. What's going on?
Right, yo, this is so truly. You know
what I'm saying?
That was a yellow light.
Come out here to mind your business. She probably checked one of them houses. Somebody got shot. I heard him pop, but.
The big legendary, yeah, I know, right? I mean, you know what I usually do? It's worth the drive because whenever I'm going that way, I'll take the GTR because it's a
long
drive.
You're such a liar. Oh boy.
If I see any more anything weird, I don't say what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go on top of my roof and I'm gonna grab my chair and sit down. If I see anything suspicious, I'll just get out of the car.
This is a long drive trying to drive to Grove Street, bro.
Sure. I
hope I don't run into no cops, bro. Bro, I've been taking the back roads. Arguments. Hopefully,
well,
I don't run into no cops.
Guy, so he probably was arguing with somebody. Always hear him arguing.
If we go into court, I don't know if we're going to court tonight. What's up, Faramara? Shout out to you, man. Shout out to all you guys. Welcome to the stream. Is that the chopper, bro? Did you guys see that helicopter over there? I'm trying to make sure it's not the chopper before I get caught. I just saw him too. It was probably NPC. That's why I'm at the light, bro. You off tomorrow? Let's go. What's up, Faramara? Granny Gamer, what's up? Thank you for watching. Yeah, what's up, Great Ninja? Shout out to all you guys, man. Welcome. If you're just jumping in the stream, we just started. I'm about to meet up with the guys. 45 Grape Street. Grape Gang. Oh, green light.
Dad, how you point? I've been trying to do that for the longest. How you point?
It's B.
It ain't
B. You might not have it at, on. So go to Miss Settings.
Uh-huh.
Wait. Don't tell them yet. I gotta figure out how to do it. I'm pulling up right now. Go ahead. Is that a bro, cop leaving the hood?
Bro, there was like, Jay just randomly started shooting and then started saying, oh, there was some arguing going on. I'm like, bruh.
I guess my player's registered because he didn't make that U-turn.
So yeah. Steve, one of my subscribers is asking, do you have a fan Discord?
Oh, and I buffed that Steve.
One of my subscribers is asking... Okay,
if we have a fan Discord, not yet. No,
so
I don't.
He doesn't have a fan Discord yet. That's for you, Malik.
Bro, and I swear, whenever I put something up, somebody hack it, bro. That's why I just stay. We always got the haters. That's why I'm just chilling. I like to stay private for now.
Okay, yeah, he's staying private for now. As for the diamond situation, we don't sure what Diamond is doing. So asking Steve or Chad where Diamond at?
Diamond living her life, man. Diamond is living her life. She's chilling.
Doing her own thing.
Yeah, that's it. Shout out to you, Diamond. Yo, if you're watching this,
go support. Go hit that like button.
Oh yeah, yeah. You say videos. So. Go to F1 menu, miscellaneous.
Is it key binding settings? Key binding settings. Yeah.
And then,
fingerprint controls, make sure that's on.
Okay, that's it. Oh, recording then, control. I had recording control off.
Yeah, and then also, keep those on.
Oh, keybind
keep
settings.
Those keybind settings, make sure those are on, and then go back up one, go down to the bottom where it says save personal settings, and then save all those.
All right. Okay, I got you.
Save personal settings. Okay, I did.
So by clicking, I think by clicking twice, you could. Yeah, there you go.
My big brother.
Yo,
is that Don Trees?
Yo, come here.
Is that you, Don Trees?
What?
Where are you
is
going?
Is that you? I see that white shirt, man. That Mr. Fresh shirt.
Where are you going?
He just been punching me, bro.
Is that you, Dunstreets? I can't hear you, bro.
Come here. Nah.
Ow.
Bro, who's shooting?
Chad just popped at me, probably.
Yo.
What's up, Chris Fresh?
Bro, are you serious, bro? Chris Fresh don't play, bro. You about to get popped. Stop playing. Bro, I'm still. Yo, let me hide the gun. Because y'all shooting, bro. How y'all shooting? I'm about to go hide, bro. Them cops about to pull up.
I'm about to go hide, bro. I'm hiding now.
Bro, they about to pull up for
we
real.
Out. We out.
Wait, is that you, Jay?
What?
We out of here.
Yo. Oh, shoot, yo. Who's shooting like this? Bro.
You know what? And Steve, lock the car like a real G.
Of course.
Yo.
Oh, that's they so about crazy. To pull up. Why is there a cop right here when I jumped the fence, bro?
There was a cop back there?
Cop back there, bro.
Bro, I'm about to F6, bro. They shouldn't be able to see me. I'm hiding, bro.
I'm hiding in the house, bro. I'm chilling right now.
Bro? Wait, which house? Yo, there's like mad cops pulling up already.
I'm yo. Up the street, bro.
They got an unmarked Charger? Yo, there's like mad cops. The block is hot for real.
Yeah.
A cop pull up already.
Here for shots fired. They keep coming down here for shots fired.
I'm going to be like, yo, I was sleeping.
I'm already in a crib. I ain't going to hold you. I'm not doing that today. How do you feel about TikTok getting banned in the U.S.? I'm going to hold you, bro. I don't even be on TikTok, so I don't even know. I'm not going to hold you.
Yeah, I don't even know. Yo, Duntrees is level over there. So, yo, they about to ask Duntrees some question.
Sup, Jay? This is my first time coming here. Appreciate you, Los Angel. And guess what? It's going to be your best time coming through the beat because, one, hit that subscribe button for your boy.
Bro, we got two cops now, bro.
Feel me? 3K on the way. You know what I mean?
Bro, we got three cops. Bro, is that you, Chad, over there?
Yeah.
Just walking? You know they're about to question you, bro. All right, come by my car so I can actually hear y'all conversation.
He said, that's... come by me. Hey, hear y'all conversation. Alone,
get off my grandmama weeds.
Oh, yeah, be right back. I'm going to go grab a bottle of water. I've been drinking water all day.
Hey, what my car?
Zeke's Kitchen and Bar and Smyrna. I don't know about that. Mm-mm. I usually go to in Smyrna. I usually do Mary's Kitchen. You got to try that.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to take your gun.
Excuse me, sir. Sir, come here, please, sir.
Bro, did somebody? Did the cop just pass me? Yo, they just passed me, bro.
What?
Yo, I was about to say, yo, I'm sleeping in the bushes. I'm taking a nap, bro. Yo, are they going to see me? Yo, they didn't see me.
Nah, bro, I was doing some activities up the road.
What are you doing in the bushes right here, bro?
He's watching the stream, bro. He's watching the stream.
Yeah, right here.
Hey, you broke my window, buddy. Oh, damn.
Hey, man, I'm trying to take a nap, bro. What y'all doing?
I'm sorry, sir.
I'm trying to take a nap, man.
Bro, you just headbutted him. Why are you doing all that?
How you going to hit me, man? Police brutality, man.
You're doing too much, sir.
Did you hear any shots in the area? Did you see?
Nah, man. I was deep asleep, bro. That's my little nap time, man. Huh?
Hey, you broke my window.
Okay.
Wait. Yo, officer, the one with the hat, man. Are you anyway related to Nico?
No.
Nico from GTA 4?
Man, this man got some chin though, that's for sure.
Golly.
Yeah, I would have got me a watch.
That means I can take a hit.
Let me get up on that.
Right,
also
right.
Means you can crush some stones with that bad boy.
Man, I came out here cause they too loud in the house. Now y'all woke me up too, man. Come on. I'm about to go back to the house.
Do you live here?
Nah, man. I was deep asleep.
Man, what's going on here, man? Why my window broken
off on the street?
Nah, I didn't hear no shot. Y'all heard shots? Who was shooting?
Hey, you.
What's up?
Why my window broke?
So there's three people here and you? None of you saw anything?
I ain't gonna hold you. Look. Bro, why your window broke.
I ain't see nothing. I don't know nothing. None of that.
I was playing kickball, right? You went that be straight through your window.
You kicked the ball through my window, boy? Hey, yo, let's take it all back, bro. Come on, let's go.
Hold on.
Oh, my. Come on. We can throw hands. Come on. Right back here.
No, we're not going to be throwing hands.
Hey, man.
Whoa. Ow.
Oh, now y'all going to jail. Y'all tripping. Y'all tripping, man. Y'all going to jail now.
Yo.
Bro.
I did not throw a punch.
Bro, y'all going to jail, man. How y'all going to do that right in front of the cop? Right in front of the cop, though.
Bro, Jay's going to jail. I ain't going to jail,
Oh, they tase him. They tase him, bro. They tase him.
What y'all tase me for, bro? I know y'all hear that man threaten me, bro.
Y'all going to jail.
Why you put those cuffs on me, man?
Oh.
See, I just helped you with your suspect. Now take the cuffs off me. Thank you.
I'm getting
down. Yo, he's throwing that bat, bro.
World star.
Word. I know they did that right in front of the popo, man. Look at Jay. He looking like a statue.
Jesus Christ.
World star.
I hit him in the back.
Yo, how you got that 4K camera,
you
man?
You broke his spine, sir.
You got that 4K
not,
camera?
I did not hit that hard.
Listen. Y'all know what the issue is?
Shout out to your legendary.
You ain't got no chin. You know what I'm saying?
Look at these police brutality. That's crazy.
That's my fault.
Oh, they fighting too? Wait. Y'all should arrest. Y'all should arrest each other then. Y'all should arrest each other because that's the same thing that just happened. Y'all should arrest each other, man, because that's crazy.
Appreciate you, D.
Everyone shut up. I need a med bag right
Isaac,
now.
Isaac, what's the word? Damn, you black too? He said, damn, you black too? Isaac, you crazy.
Signing up on my grandma, Louise. Get off my grandma.
Y'all should arrest each other, man.
Y'all don't want to mess with that woman, bro. She whip y'all.
Please have somebody go get me a med bag.
Bro, he's walking in the check post.
Why you oppressing my man?
Sir, I need you to step back, please.
He's trying to make sure you're alive, bro.
Say that again. I'm
hitting with the breathing slow.
He's trying to make sure he put on them cuffs.
What did you say?
Step back.
Oh, you said step back. Oh, what you going? You gonna tase me? Okay.
All right, big bad.
I'm done.
If the chin,
oh,
tase me.
Need to allow him to do his job.
Wait, what is the emote again?
Right.
He's starting to breathe slowly.
We're trying to get your friend back to us, right?
I mean, you didn't have to hit him with a dong back stick, but
I gotta add some to favorite. I gotta add some of those to favorite. Let me see.
Why you had to hit him? You already had like 5-6 taser prongs in him. Just reactivate the taser. What's wrong with you?
Boxing.
Skip your training. Skip that part of the lesson. That's crazy.
Yeah. Sir, would you like to press charges?
On you, yes.
My grandma's weeds,
okay,
I know.
I didn't do anything to you, so you can't press charges.
I'm suing.
Chicken.
W, man.
Wait,
hey,
what?
Listen, chat. That's why I got a low
chat.
Oh,
you just make it. Okay, I see.
That's great. Real quick, he said, on you, yes.
No, we're not pressing charges.
Okay.
Not pressing charges.
All right, well, let's first focus on
when, y'all leave, we gonna hash that out.
Yo, there's so many down this list.
Over a game of chess, you know.
Yeah,
you could just fall asleep.
Are y'all gonna do another brawl?
Nobody knows what you're talking about, sir. Why are you asking me that question? Are you profiling me?
No, it's because you just, man, y'all just, you really instigated a fight with me.
What is Steve back there doing?
Why do I have two animations?
Cannot confirm or deny that that happened.
Yeah, I was trying to find an emo.
I can confirm.
Allegedly.
It only works if no one saw
but
it.
But
I almost fell asleep.
A lying cop. I didn't say nothing. I didn't do nothing. I didn't even put my hands up. What are you talking about?
You didn't put any of your hands on him, but I mean, you instigated.
You can't instigate.
That's crazy. That's fall asleep.
I mean, yeah, you are.
Oh.
Illegal.
How's that fall asleep?
Have enough self control to stop his fist from hitting somebody. Damn.
Well, you are correct.
You good?
All right. County medical came by. Are you gonna press charges? for anything.
Ah! I told you no.
You're finally funny. You got appreciate you. Appreciate that.
No, damn. That construction drilling? Damn. Nah, I'm not doing that, bro. I am not doing that.
Hey, this man's on drugs. You might
chat. What I thought about, I'm going
again,
sick him.
Again?
Hey, man, I'm still sleepy, man. Y'all woke me up, man.
Y'all have a good morning. Stay
safe. All right.
All right. Well,
bro, that was wild.
Yeah. Now you drive that car. Makes me want to drive this car. Hold on.
Wait, which one? Oh, another car?
I'm still cuffed up here. I ain't gonna hold you. I'm cuffed.
Yo, one of the cops punched me, though.
Buddy swacked the shit out of me with that bat. Or whatever that was.
Word.
Oh, the baton.
I'm not even wearing. I'm not even wearing no colors.
Man, I got to have my purple on. Even with the red, I got the purple on. You cannot discharge yourself. And hurry up. 90 months take too long. Jim's fantasy is crazy. Jim's fantasy is crazy. Wait, what? Wait, what's going on in T-Chat?
I know, Chad. That's what I was gonna drive too.
Ah, I got you. Well,
the chat. The chat picked GTR. So. Oh, this could drift. Let's go.
For today, I would like to, but I ain't seen nothing but a court.
Oh yeah, I forgot to ask you about court.
We were supposed to for the pre-trial hearing.
Word, word. Oh man, the sun is shining. What time is it?
I ain't seen nothing about that yet. Why is everything loading so slow for me?
I was lagging over here too. It stopped lagging now. 6:30 a.m. That sun coming out.
That good sunshine.
Mad slow.
What's up, dude?
All right, that's
gnarly.
Oh no. Yeah, I'm good.
Jolly good day, good sir.
What is Steve? What graphic mod is that? This is NVE and Quant 5. And you can actually check out Chad's channel for a tutorial on how to do this exactly. Yo, Chad, I think you should link that video under all your videos. Like the graphic that I use or something like that.
Oh, okay, I got you.
What is the age restriction for the RP again, Chad?
16 or over.
16 and over.
Somebody comes scooping from the hospital.
Alright, give me a second. Let me get this car finished.
Right, Rice? Nah, man. I gotta do that rice and beans. Not everybody know how to make that sauce, bro. No, sir. Big legendary. Not everybody know how to make that sauce, bro.
I bet, say less. I got you.
Why the cops pulling up over? Oh, okay. Nah. They thought about it. Yo, them cops lurking, bro.
We got company. They've been
lurking over here all day long, bro. All day.
Cops lurking.
They love us.
Get some colors on. I knew you guys was gonna say that.
Oh,
plus my sweater is sticking out. All right, so let's get Chris Fresh another that real quick. Oh, so guys, I forgot to tell you that Chad, I might have a special guest for you next week.
For
I don't
me?
Know if everybody. Yeah, I don't know if everybody knows him, but he wanna roll with us for a day. He's gonna be promoting it too, and okay. I don't know if he. I don't know. Like, it's his. No. It's not high show speed. I don't know him.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I don't know him. So.
Well, you tell me who then. What's your day though?
Tuesday. I'm guessing. I don't want to promote it now and then he don't show up. So I read it like know for sure he's showing up, and then we can actually get this rolling.
Oh, you just let me know.
You say DCP? No, it's not DCP either. It's somebody that was... Okay, so, you know, I might just go ahead and say it. So you guys will be on the lookout because, well, how much people we have in here right now? 800 people. Do you guys know who Backpack Kid is? You say my son?
Backpack Kid.
Yeah, Jay, do you know who Backpack Kid is?
The guy was on Fortnite? The Fortnite?
Yeah, so...
I know you lie. That?
Yep, so he's gonna be pulling up with us on Tuesday.
Okay, that's cool with me.
So, you okay?
Mm-hmm.
Let me change my outfit.
He has a channel like and everything.
Oh, he's more on TikTok.
Oh, okay, I got you.
Yeah, I'm waiting on my boys to pull up. They coming to
TikTok,
school.
TikTok is a thing to go, though.
Yeah, yeah, TikTok is the way, bro.
I don't know. So,
that's how I knew him. That's how I knew him from TikTok.
I remember seeing him on TV. But you guys going to be able to ask him questions, talk. It's just going to be a vibe. So hopefully on Tuesday. Yeah, the floss and dance. Yep. Oh, maybe he can actually show you guys cool. how to do it.
Yeah.
But definitely big shout out to him. Oh, he's going to be pulling up.
Hey, I'm going to drive a big car. We got a special guest up here.
Oh, not today. Not today.
Oh, not today. I'm talking about right now. I'm talking about right now. There's, you know what I'm saying? I got you a girlfriend. She at the hospital waiting.
Oh, man.
I'm just waiting on my boys to come get me. Who that over there? Who buddy over there?
Dude, don't we have some shoes that have purple?
Yeah. It's the light up ones, though. It's a GTS.
Oh, I see. No, I found another one. I found some J's. But yeah, guys. Be on the lookout. I think this Tuesday coming up. We're trying to set up a schedule because he live in Atlanta. I live in Atlanta. Yesterday, I went to this party, bro. I met so much. I haven't met that much stars in a while like that. But I was in a room with a bunch of, like, I don't know. I like your favorite actors, your favorite rappers. Like, it was lit. Yeah. It was lit.
You know what I'm saying? I be airing stuff out. I be airing stuff out like.
But it was lit. It was lit.
Oh, Chad, I just glad I was talking about shooting with her just now.
Oh, that's
but that it just
shit.
Came to my brain.
What?
We're gonna put this plasma script so we can actually go inside the thing and play the plasma games.
Wait, what?
I know I'm DCP's getting everything together.
Okay.
You ever play plasma? Like,
nope.
Not in GTA, it's called plasma, but in real life, it's called.
Oh shoot! I just passed it.
What's that game called, Steve, where you go in that room? Laser tag.
Laser tag. Okay, I got you.
Technically, like laser tag, but in GTA, it's called plasma. Plasma games. I'm working on that script to get to y'all. So we can. It's down there by the beach. Like, we could have teams of two, like nine people on one team, nine people on the team. We could go against.
PD. Ooh, the game looked good, bro.
What community?
Game look amazing, bro.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Yeah, I'm waiting. No, I'm waiting on him to sir, what you call that? CFA.
Yo, what's up, King Bong?
Who coming to get me? Alex, what's the word, bro? Ask her for a number.
So Chad, are you guys down to see him on Tuesday? Cause I mean, he tell me he's coming on Tuesday, so we'll see. So Chad, wait, how does that work though? Like, we're gonna have to whitelist him and all that.
Yeah, he's gonna have to come in at least an hour before, so we have everything set up.
Okay.
I'll try to get home early.
So that's a yes for you guys. Okay, all right. We're gonna pull up on Tuesday, if not Tuesday, Thursday. So I'll let him know.
As the community director to promote the server anyway, so it's a yes for me.
Gotcha. No, I mean, if you guys see he starts saying it on his TikTok, I mean, I'm not saying we said it first, but we kind of said it first. Uh-huh. But you guys gonna be seeing on his TikTok and all that stuff.
Gotcha.
Let me go ahead and follow him. It's like 3.8K, right? 3.8 million.
Yeah,
right?
Something like that. Yeah. Cool dude. Cool dude, bro. GTR.
But who coming to get me, bro? Hey, drive a Ford.
Yo. Be patient, boy.
I'm a 4-5, bro.
Oh, where you going?
I can't get caught lacking, bro. Y'all gotta come get me, bro.
I'm going for Jay.
Oh, I know. I'm following you. Bro, is that a cop behind us? Oh, shoot.
Bro, he about to be gone.
Bro, these cars are fast.
Cop.
Oh,
right here. Where
were
you?
He in trouble. He's key cocked us.
He saw it.
100% cocked us.
He saw it. Bro.
100% cocked us.
Oh, he clocked you. He clocked you. He clocked you. Jay, I'm picking you up. Chad about to go to jail, bro. You going to jail.
I make him get me, bro.
All right. Let me set up my camera.
As hard as possible, bro.
Chat break, man.
That you had on your head, you feel what I'm saying? And I don't know if you think you put the fit on, but I don't see how you acting.
All right, all right. I'm going to turn. I'm going to pick you up, Jay.
I'm taking him in the alleyway.
How does it outside? You got a jacket on. If you don't get your musty smelling ass somewhere, what you say?
But which hospital you at, Jay?
I'm at the main one. The main hospital right by the one
below. Oh, you upstairs or downstairs? Or below?
Downstairs.
All right.
Bro, you better back up, bro. Before I swing this hand of joy, bro. You better back up.
I hope I don't get stopped by any cops. Bro, the game looks so good. What temperature am I running? Bro,
this is try you. Cool. I know you heard me. You heard me tell him to back up, right? Now you're going to get these hand of joy.
What the cops say? He caught you doing like probably 100, bro.
Nah, I'm trolling, bro. I'm just honking my horn excessively right now.
Get out my face, boy.
He probably caught you doing like way over 100, bro.
If that's the case, I'm running.
Oh, yeah. I mean, you have that open now. Is that a cop on that? Whoa! Bro! NPC be walling.
They like they down the street.
My dude just cut me off so hard.
I got
to break all that boy real quick.
I got to stop trolling so hard, bro. I got quad VNMV.
No cop, no stop.
Yeah, now you better not put that goofy hat back on.
Bear back.
Are you showing the cops? Yo, you talking to... Yo, you just punched him?
Hell yeah, he over here talking smack. Talking smack. Oh, hey, my bad.
Collateral.
I won't be collateral. Yep, my bad. Come on.
Yo,
come on, stay right there.
I ain't fighting no one. That's me, bro. Like
okay, well, okay. Guess it's happening.
You kidnapping him? Okay. Yo.
Come on, let's go.
Yo, how you got in my car? You kidnapped somebody, bro.
I ain't kidnapped, but that's that new girlfriend.
Oh, word?
She spot me in the hospital to start talking to me.
Oh, shoot.
I thought you was driving a four-door.
Right.
Yeah, that's what I thought you was driving a four-door.
No, I mean, Chad was. Shoot. No, actually, Chad is driving a coupe, too.
You driving a coupe, too? So how you going to come get... Man. I just pulled up to the block real quick.
We thought we was picking you up.
Yeah.
Oh, we hear you twice, Jay.
Yeah, because I was talking to Jay.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah, we trying to hang with the, you know what I'm saying? We trying to hang with the big guys. And I mean, she's trying to hang with the big guys.
Dude, Chad got pulled over, bro.
He got pulled over? We got to go save him?
Not really, but... Oh, shoot. I was hoping that was not a cop.
Oh, it's not.
I don't know yet.
Wait, where you got pulled over at?
I'm trying to go back to that spot right now.
All right, bitch. Say less.
Yo, this car's too loud, bro.
Literally, bro.
Yo, where did he pull over at? Okay, so he got pulled over somewhere around. Oh, there you go.
Oh.
I think they let him go. I think they let him go.
Nah, he's still definitely. He probably running. Oh, nah. Okay.
Oh, you got somebody in the seat with you.
Give me 1 second, sweetheart. Stay right here.
Okay.
Watch out.
Did you say backup?
Hey, bro, why you got pulled over for? What happened, man?
Did you say back, bro?
Oh, Lord. No, never mind. I will. You know what I mean? I see it, too. Look at him. With them walk to heavenly shoes on.
When he walks, the ground shakes, bro. Like, God.
Wait, back up. Why you guys in the back alley, man? What kind of stuff you guys doing back here?
Man got the lemon pepper out. Forever shoes on.
They scared.
Yeah, why you guys pull him over in the back alley, though, man? Y'all trying to do something?
They were pulling up before they even got here, man.
Yo, they trying to do something in the back alley, man. We don't trust y'all. We don't trust y'all, man.
My man got the lean on me.
Y'all gonna be live on IG and Instagram. We just watching y'all.
Oh my gosh, here comes another one. Oh, this one is compensating.
Hey, my brother, what you got on your feet? What them shoes called, bro?
We need you guys to back up now, all right?
You gonna need us to back up or what? Or what?
I mean, you guys already called backup, man. You guys already called backup. Like, yo, y'all got the whole department on this dude, man.
We got
class air terrorist.
That's all point. Y'all good for. Call it backup. I need backup at 10:32. That's why your forehead need an extra layer.
What?
Walking with his hip swing. Damn.
Yeah, bro.
Lean on me. Your breath is strong.
Man, look at this.
Yo, what's up, King?
Definitely compensating for something.
Shout out to you, man. Street fight.
Well, you lucky you over here. I'd have beat your ass. Talking like you tough.
Yo, this is a kidnapping. That's crazy.
A kidnapping?
What kidnapping? I hope that... You better stand up.
Bro, let's
go. Stand up.
Let's go, guys.
The way. Stand up. There you go. Stand up.
Yo, we leaving, all right?
Come here.
I know. Talking about come here.
Yeah.
What's up with the cops?
What? That's crazy.
I have no idea.
Hey, what's up with the cops?
I don't know why they trying to pull me over right now.
Bro.
I am
insanity.
Out. Like, I don't know what is wrong with them, but they didn't see us.
Bro, this is insanity at its peak.
He have no reason to pull us over. He think we're kidnapping you, by the way.
Chad, don't leave me, Chad. What the hell?
He think we are kidnapping you, by the way.
My bad, bro.
You are? Or they thought?
No, we not. We not. I'm taking you back, but they trying to stop us.
I totally agree to this. I totally said, yeah, I want to hang out. Bro, this is insanity.
No, these cops are wild now.
I don't know where he went, but girl said she wanted to hang with us.
I still want to hang out with y'all. Don't drop me off anywhere. I'm
enjoying this. So I carried her.
I mean, you want me to bring you back?
No, I don't care. I just want to hang out with you. This is fun.
All right, I got you. All right, guys, I got her, but yo, I got to switch cars.
Like, code 5 or something.
You lost the cops? Nah, that's why we're about to switch cars.
You lost them?
Yeah, I lost the cops, bro.
I better switch jackets. All right,
I'm
going to
come with a four-door car.
Yeah. You know, if I put this inside out, it's another jacket, you know?
I got you. Meet us at the, what you call it, shop. I'll give you a location. I lost the cops, though.
All right, bet. I might get pulled over again.
Yo, that's crazy.
Wait, did I not save the caddy? Right.
We're just going to hide over here until they get here.
That's not mine. That's not mine.
You know, let's go inside. We're just going to hide. They about to pick us up with a four door.
Yeah, awesome.
Bro, she just said she want to hang with us, right, Steve? So I was like, all right, my boy's coming to scoop.
They should totally keep crying, because they're totally going to continue.
The cop thought it was a kidnapping. Like, what?
We can leave this here. Let's ditch this car.
How you get kidnapping out of that?
Let me just switch my thing inside out real quick.
All right. Take your time.
Bro, why is
Yo, Chad. Chad, we're going to be at 627, bro. 627.
All right. Don Treese, I'm taking your car.
Inside out, dude. I gotta
lean on me.
I got you.
Yo, I can't. I can't get it over this, bro.
The inside and the orange on the inside. Normal.
I'm done.
That was fun.
Bro,
yo, Jay. Chad, lied. Who is this? Who is this? Is that a new person?
I don't even know if it's a girl or a boy. I ain't gonna hold you. It's
I have like no idea. Huh?
Probably.
It sounds like Missy. Oh.
Where you at?
You sure?
Where you at?
627.
Yeah, it's probably Misty.
Wait, is this Misty, by the way?
Of course.
Oh, okay. I was like, yo, you sound so different. I thought that was somebody new.
She got a full PC. A full PC.
No, oh, you got a full PC. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about.
This is a new mic that actually captures my actual voice and doesn't change it.
Oh, that's perfect. That's why I could hear you that clear. I was
this
like,
is
yo,
my real voice, not whatever.
What she said? I didn't even know who that was. I didn't even know it's just
that is Missy. I'm talking to the guys too.
Yep.
I didn't even notice.
Hey, new PC, new everything. I'm
in there like that.
Let's go.
I'm over here saying Chad got a girlfriend.
Yeah, we're waiting for Chad right now.
Damn.
Awesome.
Come on, Chad. Where you at?
Oh, running into poles.
You running into
627.
Poles.
You say running into poles? How you running into poles?
The best driver.
Bro, my driving, my driving has been sucking recently.
Oh man, nah, Missy is funny. My chat is laughing at you saying you you was a speaker before.
Speaker.
All right, come on. Oh.
Oh, don't get.
Don't
it.
Run me over now.
So a car might spawn while we're driving. Don't freak out.
Wait, then drag Missy up here, or you wanted to just stay in the thing?
Oh, she got it in here. She got it in VC.
I'm gonna ask her.
Are you cool to ask her? I don't know.
I'll tell
y'all. Missy, you wanna join the BC? Alright. That was quick. That shit was on the tip of her tongue.
You might say dance on that pole. You better stop. Right. Who just said that? Saucy, man. Bro, even, bro, saucy, bro.
yo, you chat wild.
Where's the VC?
Hey, welcome. Yo, that's crazy.
Yo, y'all are wild.
Yo, I should have DV'd that car, Chad. I just left it in there.
I left it too.
You say Jay's echoing? He's good now. Who's Hellcat?
Just tell her to join. That's the cop. That's an actual cop.
How you just pass us like that? That's the cop behind us, bro. There's a cop behind us.
What you want, boy? Lean on me.
Can we help you? We just parked, man.
Why is he on me?
Why are you behind us like that, man?
I ain't moving.
Yo, back away from
me. He said back away. Oh,
why
y'all running away like that? Nah, man. We're putting this on worse.
Damn, bro.
Yo, that's a sawing officer. Oh, shoot. All right, let's go. Oh, who just did that?
I'm dead as what hell, bro.
Bro, what is wrong with that cop, bro?
I'm dead as
yo, how did you shot me? Bro, I didn't even get a chance to do anything. They just shot me.
I'm dead as hell.
He shot you in the head, right? He shot
straight
you in the head,
in the
right?
head, bro. Why? Yo. I am dead, bro. That's a lawsuit straight up.
Bro, I got ran over.
Passenger, still keep your hands up.
Hey, Eric, this is not Steve Channel. Why you do Come on, man. I'm on a nice side don't tonight. You know for sure this is not, this doesn't look like.
I know,
like
that Steve. Just came, bro. That just came out of nowhere, bro.
All right, I got you.
Passenger, right behind you.
Hi.
Did you die too, Jay?
Yeah, he ran me over. He ran me clean over.
All right, attempt to come out the side.
There's no way. That's crazy. We got Missy in the back seat.
There's no way he shot both of us in the head just like that. I can't even do that. Bro, that is crazy.
Sorry.
It's so obvious right there. That's so obvious.
All right.
Bro, is there a 5M cheat?
Yes, they are.
I guess I'm the only one that don't use it then. That's crazy.
We've been dealing with those sometimes.
That's messed up, man. Yo, nobody play fair anymore, bro.
Okay.
Nobody play fair.
I ain't playing that kind of game, bro. It's so obvious to see that. That is so obvious.
Oh, the aimbot? That sucks, man.
That is so obvious. Bro.
I thought that's not that. Anyway, yeah. This is why I play
that
by myself,
so
bro.
Yes. That is so obvious.
I'm sorry to say that, but this is why I do.
That's so obvious, bro.
Aimbot? Like, you need aimbot, bro? Like, you can't
that is extremely obvious, bro. Yeah, there's such a big difference between when he first joined and when. And no. Right,
come on, walk
and
away.
I can see that, okay. And that is so obvious.
What you mean? What? When he first joined,
did I start using aimbot too, guys?
Not,
then that'll be fair.
He was not hitting shots like that. I've been watching everybody in this community. I'll talk about it later.
Oh, okay. I got you.
Your son going to school? Well, we just got executed by one cop. Four of us got executed by one. Well, three of us got executed by one cop. We got a super cop.
Imagine using aimbot, man. I would have been canceled, bro. I would have been canceled a long time ago if I started using aimbot.
in part. Nah, I gotta put this in my evidence.
West Carson Avenue, 855.
I gotta put that in my evidence pool.
You say poor Steve? Yeah, that happened. You know, I don't cheat, bro. I don't cheat. That's how they get to win. I don't cheat.
First, you come in like that, and then you just instantly shot me in the face, even though I barely had my gun out.
I didn't even have a gun out, bro.
Yeah, the first and second shot, that was too quick. Oh, he dropped both of us, bro. That was too quick.
No, he didn't get everybody. Isaac, stop hating. He didn't get everybody. Old girl is still alive.
Bro, he shot me and Steve right then
bro,
and there.
The car that just spawned. Too quick. The car just
that
spawned,
is
bro.
Way too quick, bro.
Bro, the car just spawned.
Don't care what nobody tells me, bro.
Bro,
that is way too
you
quick.
Heard me? Yeah, you heard me, Chad? The car just spawned.
Yeah, I got it. That is way too quick. There's no way.
I know, man.
I think he's cheating. I 100% think he's cheating.
I felt it too because your shot happened like so instant, and I just got the same shot.
That shot was luck. The first one when I shot that cop, that was luck. I didn't even think that anything, but he just flicked on me, killed me, and then his next shot hit you in the face. I'm like, hell nah, bro. That's some serious cheating right there, bro.
Okay, yeah, with purple hoodie. Oh shoot, I didn't even check.
Cause he VDM me. And then he's shooting despicable straight aim bullets.
Where y'all guys at? Got it.
We dead, bro. We got shot by a cop.
Dead as hell. What? Come back from the rescue, and y'all dead as hell. Hell yeah, Duke. We dead as hell.
We dead, dead, bro.
Where's still your car? We got your car.
Y'all in the purple caddy?
Mm-hmm. We dead as hell in the purple caddy.
That's
we dead as hell.
What's your post?
Correct.
855.
Yeah, looks like he's at one
in the alley. We dead as hell.
That's wild.
We all straight up dead, yo.
Right here. I need you to respond.
Nah, everybody in my chat, you guys can go ahead and see that. He did not miss a shot, bro. Never miss one. That is clear cheating.
There's a lot of people.
This is the guy. He's got a single GSW to the head. I'm not seeing any signs of life.
Okay. All right. Then let's get his
BMW. That's wild.
Let's check.
Rest in peace, Steve.
And
okay.
And we'll get him out of here. We'll get
start
out
of
corner. Oh, I'm definitely, bro. Since they were cheating, bro, do I have to give up my ID, bro?
No, don't give up your character. We're not making our characters dead because that's clear signs of cheating.
Okay.
I am not. That's clear signs of cheating, bro. I have no doubt in my mind now.
Bryson was good.
Go do the officer first. The officer first.
All right, I'll see y'all. Come on.
Let me just do me. No ID and
no, that's not safe. Do it that way, actually.
I guess pocket change. I say pocket.
That's crazy.
I got one 1144855.
I know some of the best shooters in this server. Right, they can't do that. Damien can't do that.
I know.
I can't do that.
Mao Chat is saying he cheated, but I mean, it is what it is, bro.
Deem him 1144.
I'll tell you again the shooter. Yeah,
all of y'all saw that. All y'all saw that.
Well, he ain't even cheating. He ran.
He got caught cheating in 4K, bro.
Yeah, I saw it too.
He just ran me clean over. That was
there's no excuse for that kind of behavior. Why did he have to hit us with the vehicle on top of that? That's also against the VRP policy.
Wait, who was... Anyway, let me stop. Yeah, we'll talk about that.
Oh, it's who we discussed the other day, Steve.
Are you serious? Why? Yeah. I kind of figure, though.
This is the only thing I hate with the cop system.
Yo, they really trying to get my ID, bro. I'm going to be like, yo, I bit off my nails and all that. I bit off my finger. I burned my fingerprint.
Hold on.
They can still ID you that way.
Sorry, why are you...
They can?
I'm sorry?
Yeah, they can still ID you, especially if you've been to a hospital.
Oh, man.
I was talking to you, sorry.
Hey, I'm about to transport.
That's why I love going through forensics. Because I know exactly what they can and can't get off of you. But yeah, they can get your ID.
Might want to flex your F6 muscles, sir.
Bruh. I gave him my ID, but ain't nobody check on me.
Okay. Makes sense.
Thank you. Wait, none of these cops shot us, right?
No, none of them. It was only that one that I kicked.
Okay. Hey, guys, just quick question. When you guys pull up, did anybody open fire?
When we pulled up?
Fired.
They say shot fired, but none of you guys shot, right?
I shot first. I shot the cop. The first one, I shot him. The second one came in, the one that I kicked, he came in, hit the cars with his car. I shot at him.
No, we just caught somebody cheating in 4K, man. We're just trying to confirm it.
Yeah, I hit two shots on him, chest. He pulls out his gun, hits me in the head. His second bullet hits you in the head, and then we all go down. It's no way, bro.
Appreciate it.
All right, well, County Medical should be here really soon.
Oh, so hold on. So wait, hold on.
Yeah, Jim, what's up?
Guess what?
What?
Absolutely no way, bro.
Are you highest ranking on scene?
No.
Under me?
Under you, yes.
Hey, guess what?
No.
Guess what? He's like, guess what?
What you mean?
Guess what?
What?
You see that weasel van over there?
Yeah.
Guess who's gonna go talk to them?
What am I supposed to do?
That's messed up. Hunter, shout out to you, man. Trina, thank you.
What?
Trina qualified. She liked talking to the public.
I'll talk to the public about what?
The weasel news van.
Speak to you with the moment. You can stay over there for now.
Whoa.
Yes. So, what's going Trina. On with the woman? Was she kidnapped?
Apparently, Jim, she was
says
she kidnapped?
No. She says no.
So then who? So then, what did we? They got swatted?
So well,
she
why?
Was being held. Like
they were just assuming, bro.
Yeah, they were totally.
I don't know
assuming.
If it was specifically this vehicle.
It was a false phone call. That's what
I know.
When they pulled up on the traffic stop that me and 120 were on, she was slung over the shoulder of one of these.
Medical declared both of these 1144 as well, right?
What's up,
bro? He said the call.
Jordan, a hacker, man.
So yeah, county
medical, should be
them,
here.
Yeah.
They should already be here. Let's go ahead and get them loaded.
What did he just say?
I think he was saying DPR doesn't handle this.
Yeah, I die, bro. I die.
Well,
what you see?
Steve, you good to go, buddy?
All right, appreciate it, man. Appreciate it.
Yes, sir.
I've not been kidnapped.
What you said just now?
I know he's kidnapped.
F2. Oh, did I just crash? Yes, I did. Bro, as soon as I'm leaving, I crash.
Man.
Oh, wait, where's Chad? Chad, you still here?
Yeah.
So that person is gone now.
Kicked him on the server. We're going to investigate that later.
How are you, Jay? I'm good, bro. I'm just vibing with my brothers, bro. I'm not going to hold you, Cammy. I'm just vibing with my brothers.
I appreciate you, bro.
Yeah, that scene escalated like the real life, bro. That escalated so quick.
Bro, listen, I'm trying to see what if he was in the car or not. For real. Like, I even run up to him to see on the BMW. I thought he wasn't in the car because the way I'm looking. Mark, see you soon. I appreciate you, bro. The way I was looking, Steve, I couldn't see nobody. So when I ran up to him and he said, back away from my car, he ran me over. So I'm like, boy, you're not going to run me over.
I don't think it was him running you over, dude. I think that was I think we drived up and we sideswiped you along with the cop. So
the cop hit me. The cop for sure tapped me. That's why I flew backwards.
Okay.
I was not having that. We had to get beat up one time. You know what I mean? He had to get throw them hands.
Okay.
Chabby coming in.
I know, right? What's up, Valdovi?
Bro, even I was surprised I shot that cop I shot that cop directly in his face, bro.
Literally, I told you, you'd be coming in close to them shots.
I was shocked that happened. And I'm a good shot. Imagine how consistently can you be hitting shots like that, bro? While lagging. Because he was very clearly lying.
Wait, what?
He's not lagging. He was very clearly lagging. If you watch my stream, you will see his Explorer go back and forth. Okay. Let's say that, right?
That's crazy.
When you're lagging, you can't get target. You can't get your shots on target if you're lagging. It's very hard to do. So the fact that he still hit both me and Steve within a matter of a split second.
Less than a second, bro.
That's faster than the human body can react. You got the latency of the computer, you got the latency of your internet, you got the latency of the 5M connection, all of that to take into account. There's no way you hitting that shot like that, bro. Me and Steve were not that close to each other.
Right.
There's no way. No way you hitting that. It's
all he had to do is probably press the trigger two times.
Bro, I gotta let go. No questions, nothing.
I'm using his character again, because that's crazy.
Totally.
Yeah, I got sent to the hospital. I got treated. You touched my no-no spot, but I got treated. I got
What's up, Leanne?
Why I feel like driving, something different?
I'm on the wrong street.
Y'all going back to Grove Street?
Oh, yeah. That's our city.
Okay, I'm just down at Grove Street. How nice. I'm going to meet y'all at Grove Street.
Where are we popping out today? 845. Chat, what y'all want me to drive? Let me know right now. Let me know right now, Steve.
The white Explorer did not shoot Steve. They never shot their guns. None of them shot their guns.
None of the cops shot their guns. Yeah, yeah. No, that's why I was like, except maybe it's the cops on the side. It was they didn't, bro. Guy.
If somebody did shot, somebody get a clip so we can see it.
Word.
I don't believe any of those shot.
Hold on, who they trying to say shot? Because ain't nobody shot but Chad.
That's walking down the side of the street.
Hold on, let me register this game right
amazing,
here.
Amazing, bro.
What? My game is good. Shout out to MVE for that good update.
Updated?
Oh, there was an update?
Yeah, shout out to MVE for that good update.
That's good. Shoot. That's good. Shoot.
Yeah, bro.
I'm surprised Steve ain't got it. Talk about good shoot.
I know, right?
I'm surprised you ain't got it. I'm over here saying, hold on, wait. Steve ain't got the NVE update.
I was thinking.
Oh, no, no, no. I didn't because it changed too many things, bro. Too many things that I don't want.
Oh, that's
Yeah.
How can you not want an update?
Now, there was some stuff I didn't want to change.
Oh, okay. I see what you're saying now.
Are any of y'all the person in the white car?
I'm in the white BMW.
Hold on, chat. I'm registering my car so I can go down there.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I was the person running around that you almost hit.
Oh, in the orange?
I don't even...
Yes, that's me. You almost hit me.
I don't even know if my car is registered, bro.
I'm registering mine right now.
I just pull out that BMW, like...
Let me in.
This car ain't resident.
Yeah, awesome.
Wait, this. Oh, I was gonna say there's no lights. It's right there. Later, Quinn. Thank you. I'm right there by the Mega Mall. About to pull up to Grove Street.
All right, man. I'm about to pull up.
Yeah, we're just at Grove Street, chilling.
I'm about to pull up in a second.
Ooh, I totally thought you were going sliding into the perfect car.
I did too, I ain't gonna lie.
Yep.
I know Duntree's always in the cut, bro. For real, King.
Yeah, what y'all think about these wheels? I don't know.
Yeah, female gamer, Shauna.
I felt like this.
Oh, she with a blue car right here.
Oh, I totally thought you were gonna hit.
Wait, I didn't hit nothing.
Nah.
Hold on, we'll go to another section.
Bro. Okay. I felt like this thing could slide too. Yo,
can I get in, Steve?
It's clean. Appreciate that,
Let's
Marshall.
Let's go.
Hold on, let me try to find some use for this thing though.
Yeah.
Wait, where you at, Chad?
Oh, at the hospital.
Is that you in the camera? Oh.
What's good, blood?
Yo, what up? Who is that?
Who's that?
Oh, that's that guy that live right there. Yeah, I could tell. You could tell right away.
Yeah, like, you out of that mood instantly. I think I'm gonna throw the Roochies on there, chat. I think I like the Roochies most.
I'm gonna send Chad some hot wings, bro.
You know what I mean?
I need to order some food too.
You know about wings, Doc?
Oh, I can take your tags off. Hold on, let me see what this one is.
Yo, this car really drift, bro.
This is fun. I love this.
This car really drift, like I'm drifting like a real car trying to catch it. Oh, shoot. Oh, who's that? That was you, Dutrees?
Yeah, of course it was.
Yo, I thought you was in that white car.
I was, I swear. All right,
let me wait for my car real quick, chat.
That BMW is nice.
Yes, dude.
Get
it be reading it on your chat.
What is it?
I'm reading it on your chat right now.
Oh, I got you. I got you. That's a crazy BMW. I know. This is nice. This is nice.
Let me register my car.
I hope it got extras when I'm running. Yes.
On the floor, car.
Yes.
Vehicle registration.
You know that band name, bro.
Registration expired.
Wait, this is a 330i? No way.
Yeah.
This is a 330i.
Oh! Oh! I
just
said
that for us. I don't know why I don't like the new one, the new version. This one looked nice. Yeah, this BMW is like real drift.
That's another BMW. Wonderful drift.
You're a good driver, man. I totally thought you were hitting so many poles during that.
Nah, my chat think I'm the worst driver in GTA.
I looked at the logs, and he's not the one who shot you.
Oh, I don't know then.
It was the cops down the street at the
gotcha. But that's a no-go then, I don't know.
Bro, the instant headshots are starting to piss me off, though.
And this is why I don't do headshot either, bro. Can we remove that rule, like, no headshot? Like, yo, why are you going for... Like, as a cop, too, you're not supposed to go for a headshot.
You're not, but...
Yeah.
Hey.
The server, no life matter.
Yeah, because I don't... I mean, you guys already know I don't go for headshot, so...
Hey man, how are you doing? My name is Lamborghini.
I'm chilling in the background.
I'm just sitting here. I normally don't commit, but I just want to let you know.
I'm looking at it.
Put you out there on that way.
If you don't go down there, I'll let you go.
Oh, you already got me. Appreciate that, though, man.
Oh, yeah, dude. I'm going to look
at my. Yeah, I feel like I'm driving a Hellcat for real.
Yeah, Steve, who told you were a bad driver?
Oh, my whole chat think I'm a bad driver. Straight up.
No, I'm gonna be honest with you, Missy. You're driving good now. What's the point you get behind me? You for sure.
Oh my.
Are you serious? Are you serious, Jay? Wow. Wow, Jay. Jay, I thought you had my back, bro.
I came back to the store. There's no police.
Oh.
I'm running.
I wanna see proof.
Right.
Get the police in.
Wow.
Well, you can call him and say, hey,
I'm definitely going to prove him wrong. Yeah.
You want me to?
No, not right now.
Yeah, I wasn't thinking right now.
That's crazy, Jay.
It's very much crazy, but I know for sure it's
true. Come on, man. Come on.
I wanted to see if it was bad.
Was that a cop? I mean, I'm a good driver in real life, though.
Yeah, for sure. You see that GTR, you'd have been dripping from here the next week. I'm saying you come back in one piece with not many pieces.
Oh, my goodness.
Right, where y'all at? I'm about to pull up to the city.
Grove Street.
Are we in Grove Street, man? Grove Street chilling.
Right, I'm pulling up. Chat, come on. Let's fly to Grove Street real quick.
Ain't that Chad in a Porsche?
No, that's me.
Oh. Bro, you changing mad cars, man.
I don't even know who's you.
That's just a sugar daddy, you know what I mean? You want a car, hit him up.
For real.
Let me get a getaway car, bro. I got you. I think I got one right here in the garage.
That's crazy.
Bro, I don't think Steve's a bad driver. I think I'm a worse driver than Steve if I try.
Oh, so you don't think he's a bad driver? I just said, get the police. Just call the police. Do a prank call. Be like, hey, this guy's running away. He kidnapped me and see.
Wow.
Yeah, let me go get this guy in trouble just to prove a point. Nah.
Right. Right. Now when I get away. Now I don't mind. I don't mind.
We're on cooldown. I don't want any trouble.
Lego now, Jay. Tell her it's no brakes, Steve. Steve, my chat talked about it. Fuck my chat talked about it. So Steve, hashtag no brakes, Steve. Hashtag.
Steve, your entire chat is saying good driver, Steve.
I know.
Well, my chat says.
If I okay, Jay, I gotta be real with you. If I drive perfect, there's nothing funny about it. So what's the point of driving perfect? You get what I'm saying? The stream gotta be fun.
So my chat says, right? My chat says, no break Steve. Unpredictable sad.
Oh my god.
Unpredictable sad. Sneaky trace.
nah, don't trace is straight up sneaky, bro. He'd be pulling up. You straight be pulling up on us like at any time, bro. For real.
Hey, so Tsunami, I got a question for you. Why Jay has to be ruthless? Because I do the most craziest stuff. That's why I'm ruthless. Because I be dying first. I'm not going to hold you. I'll be the first to die. He'd be the first to get spotted, but I'd be the first to die.
I know, man. I think it's because they be watching the stream, bro. Straight up.
Like... literally just the scene just now. The moment Buddy hit the car, I die first. Poof, I get flew to the back next year.
that was your fault, bro.
Nah, that police officer had to get punched. You know what I'm saying? He couldn't even pull his taser quick enough.
Oh, shoot, I crashed again. Missy, you about to hit the wall. You about to hit the wall, Missy.
No, we stopped. We stopped. Oh, lucky.
Wait, how did I just crash? Yo.
Bro, you keep crashing with the same crash message.
That's crazy. I don't know what's up with that. Right, my graphic. Oh, remember you click cache, so I'm probably still loading all the stuff.
Ah, makes sense.
And crash again.
Hey, chat.
The question is, does Missy have a YouTube channel? Do you have a YouTube channel now, Missy?
Yeah, Missy, I have one. I actually commented in your chat, and only one person noticed. I found it funny.
They overread it.
Let's do some car race with Jay.
You can teleport to me when you get back in. So you can get to your car.
We can do that.
I got you.
We can do that.
Jay's gonna be the first one crashing.
Oh, welcome. It's a coup.
Chat, I'm sliding, ain't it? I'm a W driver.
What's up, Tony D? What's up, Alan? Thank you, bro. You say I have to go down to 2K? No, not really. This is 5M, bro. Straight up 5M.
Yeah.
I don't really want to give out my YouTube right because it is so cringy. I have not uploaded in a while. And it just has all my old videos. It's cringe.
Bro, my camera stay turning. Oh, bro, this is the other camera.
Hey, I might need help, bro.
Bro.
I flew by a cop and he backed out. All right,
wrong camera. I was like...
Bro, some people are calling me Messy. M-E-S-S-Y.
Oh, Messy? Not, I think... Correct, though.
It's Misty.
Mystical.
They don't know how to say your name. Bro. Yeah. Bro, how is this a cop at a pool, bro?
Bro.
There's a cop at a pool.
Oh, my
What is he patrolling? What is he patrolling? Oh, nah, he just left the car. He just left the car there.
You want to teleport to me? I'm in your car. It'll get you right back in the driver's seat.
One second. Let me DV this cop car.
No, that's not. There you go. Yes, one person got my name right.
Yeah, I know y'all seen that cop. Man. That cop was coming.
That's the this Chris Fresh. It's so bright, though. I have to get my gun now for sure.
Let's give you this other car.
Can we find a place where there's no cops so then Steve can prove he's a good driver? Sorry, still on my mind. I still want to see.
Yo.
No break Steve, aimbot Chad, and no break J2. Aimbot Chad. Chad do got some lethal headshots, though. I ain't going to hold you. You know what I'm saying?
Not Missy, it's Misty. M-I-S-E-Y.
I was just about to spell it, too.
I have no clue how to pronounce that person's name, but they got my name spelled right. I think they're just gonna do it now just to mess with me.
Let's see if this cop's doing the alleyway chill.
Did I just spawn in the driver? Oh, I just spawned in the passenger seat.
Oh my goodness! Get in the driver's seat!
Oh, this cop finds me, he is definitely about to be screaming.
You think everyone's on the highway?
No, it's like a cop in this alleyway, but there's nobody in the car.
Oh, wow.
Keep that car right there, right? Keep that car right there. If that car is following me, keep watching the screen.
Oh my goodness, people are seriously messing up my name on purpose.
I mean, past the internet.
Missy. Oh, the Misty Meadows. I'm done. I'm done.
Yeah. You know, the Missy Meadows.
Why is everything... I'm going to restart my game.
Wait, yes, what happened?
Like Princess Misty.
My whole thing is...
I'm not a princess, though.
I don't know. Mine crashed a second ago. Who is this? Oh, that was you. That was you.
Do you think any cops are on the highway?
Yeah, there are mad cops on the highway. Mad cops.
Lucky if you don't.
Where would there be no cops?
Everybody's messing with you, Missy. For real.
I know they are. I'm watching this right here.
It was already about to be 10 o'clock. No way.
The Missy McDonald's. Oh my goodness.
Bro, the time flies, man. When we stream it like this, the time flies. Oh,
look your buddy behind me, bro. Look your buddy behind me, bro.
Wait, who? Who?
These cops, they watching my stream because ain't no way. I left that cop way back there. Look,
wait, where are you, Jay? Where are you?
Where are you?
I'm up here by 737. I'm not even answering these guys, bro. I'm telling you, I'm not even answering, bro. I left this man way down at Grove, bro.
Where is it?
At the parking garage.
Oh, my, he's Tara.
That's the entrance.
Oh, yeah, you left us, bro.
Yeah, he left us.
Oh, that's definitely a cop.
I'm not even answering him, bro. I'm telling you, I'm not even answering
him. Oh, cop behind you, dude.
Yeah, I see.
Ain't no way. I left buddy all the way at Grove Street, bro.
Yo, they had him for you, Jay. Them cops coming for you, bro.
Coming for who?
Are you running?
I'm not even running.
Pizza.
Steve, I thought they was about to pull you over.
No. I see him. I see the way he was, like, taking the code 3. Wait, Missy, you want to drive? I'm about to order some food.
Oh my goodness!
Take
you
us anywhere.
Okay,
yeah, go ahead. We get to see you drive.
Oh my goodness! Do I need to go? I need to go grab my controller, man. Bro, this is gonna be terrible.
I'm about to order some food. I'm about to be on my phone. I'm ordering some food.
Oh goodness!
I just realized
gracious.
It's 10. It's about to be 10 o'clock. I forgot to order food.
Let's see. Let me try and this computer's still new. Where in the world do I plug this stuff in?
Yo, everybody say we're gonna die? Nah, don't say that, bro. Don't say that.
No, y'all gonna die. Y'all gonna die.
Bro.
I have no clue where to plug this in. That's I don't crazy. Know this new computer. Bro,
just
I need
any USB.
Yes, but where's the USBs?
You might just have some up front.
Yes.
It's at the back, too.
I'm about to knock my entire monitor over. Is this monitor longer? Okay, let's see. Can I go? Oh, don't fall. Okay, try and.
Bro, what was that?
He's all
like somebody got hit upside the head. You said get a diaper for Steve? Come on, man.
What?
Bro. Is this working? Everything just fell. I'm bad at this. Okay, let's see. Sorry, I have a very...
We chilling.
Okay. Wait, what? I lost it.
I don't see how people are consistently hitting headshots like that.
I mean, I wish we could set a rule. No headshot. I mean...
Hey, I did it.
You guys know I don't do it.
Okay. Light. I need my light.
Bro, this place is mad sketchy. I am not ordering from there.
I did it. Woo, okay, time to drive.
That's gotta be jank.
Oh, this is gonna be so jank. Okay.
Dude, wow. The Viper. Cool.
Okay, stop.
Watch the stream on kick. I don't even know. What is kick?
What is kick? I never heard of it.
Going cycle.
I never heard of kick.
DVD walking around.
Okay, let's see this. Yes, I'm having problems. I'm totally having problems. Okay, let's see this. Wait.
Oh, I'm about to die.
Yeah, you totally are. What am I doing wrong? Oh, wait, is this? Nope, that's going too slowly. Wait.
Who's in the Camaro?
Oh. Oh, man. Put your seatbelt on, man.
Bro, I told you how bad.
Let me put my seatbelt.
I don't put a seatbelt.
Yeah.
Bro, this is
I'm
totally.
I'm in the brightest car there is right
now. Is there any cops around? Please tell me if I pass a cop, because
I got it. Totally all those in the pipe. So.
Okay.
Right.
Let me put a biscuit. Okay, let's go.
You see how hard it is to keep that car straight?
Okay, this is what happens when you don't drive in GTA for an entire year. Okay.
Oh, this is okay. I got you.
I'm on game.
Yeah, this car is different. This car is different.
It's mad powerful too.
I know. You can't keep that car straight, yo. I'll be fighting with this car, bro.
At least I'm going slow.
It's almost like in real life.
Bro, I'm done. Yo, we're eating signs, bro. We are eating signs.
You are chomping signs. Oh, she just ate that person.
Oh, airbag just the way.
I don't
Misty,
want you to be
you're
anymore,
all
but... right.
What? Okay.
I'll follow you.
Yo. Oh, man.
Yeah,
I know.
So
it's really hard to drive that car. They're probably going to think you're drunk.
They totally are. No.
Are you using your controller? Are you using your controller or keyboard?
Controller. I'm worse on controller than keyboard.
How?
Totally
I'm bad with keyboard. Yeah, I'm really bad with the keyboard. Oh, Chad, you almost kill us, bro.
Nah, you good. I was only going 75.
Oh my
75?
I was going to burn out that entire time. Well, the car needs some.
Yeah, let me see. Can I still hook her up even though I'm in the passenger seat?
Alrighty. That is not a love tap.
Nope.
Oh,
yeah,
that was
clean.
Oh,
/repair. Oh, get out for a second.
Force
let me
repair. Oh, you removed some rust from the spark tube. Okay.
The car needs some milk. I'm done.
What's the spark tube?
I have no idea, but that's what GTA says.
I've
wait,
heard of a spark plug, but I don't know. What's a spark tube?
Okay,
spark
wait, two? I know how to do this. Maybe.
I'm about to give myself some Popeyes.
Got it. Did
I'm
it.
Over here in the passenger okay. seat trying to do this.
Hey, man, you're not far from Popeyes.
Oh, that right. chicken from Popeyes.
Bro, yeah, I was just, oh, hey, Chad, I ain't gonna
I was thinking about this song.
Good. Them boys got some good UAVs.
Where are
we,
anyways?
Good UAVs is crazy.
Okay, they got some good UAVs, boy. I left all three of them at Grove Street, bro. And they found me in the garage all the way and said there's only three ways I could go. Out of all the turns that I passed, only 3 ways I could have went was to that
garage. Oh, shoot, Chad. What was that? What was that, oh, Chad? What was that?
What are you talking about? What are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about, bro.
Chad just Mustang into another car.
No, we don't know what you're talking about.
What
we saw that in 4K, bro.
Wait, can I do this? No, wait, whoa. Wow, I'm moving random stuff.
Oh,
I don't do this.
Oh!
We need to go to grocery.
Okay, well, I'm pulling them aside to find out if I'm gonna run into a pole or not.
That car is really hard to drive. You see how when you step on the gas, it's going left and right? Oh, was that a cop? My Hellcat? That looked like dumb trees. Bro.
Hey,
bro, I ain't never seen somebody change cars like dumb trees, bro.
Crazy.
We gotta call dumb trees the baller or the dealer. Because, yo, he be having so many. Ran into somebody's house.
Just a friend.
What's this? I'm like, the ball. I'm trying to order some food.
You're a good
food,
driver.
Bro.
Because how in the world do you deal with this? Okay. Car's so cool. Wait, I want to go that way. No, that way.
Oh, shoot. Bro. I'm actually enjoying this. Oh, we done took some money.
I'm out. That's the cop. I'm out of here.
Where's the cop?
Chasing me.
Wait, were they in the back? Oh, shoot.
Location? You know, that's why I'm just going to vibe around here at this point. Backing up. And let's try and drive more.
I'm over here trying to get some food.
It's like, yo, at this point, I need to borrow a dairy UAV. There ain't no need to ask
somebody. How did you do
that? That thing, and I know where they at.
How did you do that?
Oh, Chad, when I told you I left that white charger,
this is hilarious.
I know it's hilarious, and I'm seriously just trying to figure out how to drive. What does this do? That does that. Okay, got it. So wait, how do you do the?
You got it.
Oh, I see. I did it. Well, don't want to do that out the window. Wait, back up. No, back up. Yes, that's it. Yeah. So wait, if I do this, you almost got it.
You gotta turn the wheel and cut it back. Turn right, hold it right, and then step on it, and then try to cut it. Oh!
I did it. I'm proud of myself.
Got it. About to order me some Popeyes.
Oh, hi! Oh, you good now? Did you lose the cops?
Yeah, I lost them.
It's too easy. No problems when you put all those things.
Awesome cops. Why in the world did I have to say that? And,
Bro, Tolson be blighting me, bro. You gotta stop blighting me, my man.
I'm doing it. I'm proud of myself.
I still have no clue how you did it. I don't know if I'm anything, but there's a full bit and you hit it. Bro, I don't know what you're talking about, bro. I didn't get nothing.
Alright, appreciate that.
Alright. I got Popeyes. We good. All right, Missy, you want me to take over?
Yes, take the wheel.
I'm picking up your track, huh?
Yeah, I got you.
I'm done. Your turn.
I'm coming. Wait, don't you stop. Oh, my bad. Where you at, dude?
I'm at 738, between 738.
This car is the funnest car to drive, like, for real.
Peaceful Street. Peaceful Street between 737 and 738. I called a friend. They come in the
city. Oh, they arresting you, though?
Bro, listen. When I tell you, not even Call of Duty UAVs are not this precise like these police.
Oh, it's a cop.
Wait, that was a cop?
Literally.
All right, wait, where you at? Where you at, Jay?
Hard on register, too, bro.
737 and 738. I'm lagging, though. Seven. It's too much cop sirens. I'm lagging like crazy.
I passed that cop at...
And
my goodness, this car is hard to drive.
You know the mechanic shop before Grove Street?
Oh, was that a cop?
That was a cop?
Yeah, that was a cop. I'm surprised he didn't come after us.
Yeah, shocking. Because I was literally driving like a bat out of hell.
Let me stop right here. He ain't gonna see that.
Why they would? Why they drive him to BMW? BMWs are good, bro.
What did I just do? Oh my goodness! I just saved.
It's under the parking.
It's a nice car to save. Wait, where are you, Jay?
Apparently, I just started
flipping that. Right between 737 to 738.
No, I'm gonna be terrible at a drifting contest, dude.
I'm not sure if it's you or it's me, but I got head issues on if you like it.
Oh, it put me on the highway. I don't know why it put me on. You know what? We're gonna jump a little bit.
That car was right looking for it.
Oh, shoot. Joe, shoot. Ooh, saved it.
Come straight across. It's in the parking garage. Come straight across. No, sir.
Oh, shoot. You're right there.
Mm-hmm. It's straight across.
Is that inside the parking lot?
Yeah, it's in. Yeah, like right by the front.
Who got a Trackhawk? Who's driving a Trackhawk, by the way?
That's my Trackhawk. The black one?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the one that I told him to come get.
I'm gonna go do
that.
Oh, you're
gonna go on.
Wait.
Yeah.
What's the
cop
doing? Oh.
Yeah, it's like mad cops. Wait, so they arrest you already, Jay?
Yeah, they put me in the car.
You on the first level?
I was about to say.
Who's in that
bro.
Blue car? Who's in that blue car?
That's me. Oh no no no!
Yeah,
that's
I'm right
that's...
here. You don't see me across the street from the parking garage? Who in that blue car across the street from the parking
garage?
Yeah, us.
That's us. Oh, that's
yeah.
us.
I'm right here in the police arms. I'm right here.
I got you.
Dude. He right. He's about to put me in the car right here. But as I was saying, when I tell you these police UAVs are so good, bro. You see that? You see that little shopping plaza before you pass that taco spot?
Mm-hmm.
Before you get to Grove, that's where I flew by this charger at. I flew by this charger right there. I came all the way around to that parking garage right there.
Oh, and I see. Yo, they about to put you in the car, bro.
Yep, both of them.
You want us to pop that cop? Oh no, this cool down. 17 seconds.
Yeah.
Missy, can you shoot?
Missy, can you shoot? I don't have a gun right now, and I am terrible aim.
Wait, you gotta go active.
I can't see. Hold on. I can't see. Hold on.
All right,
yeah,
come
get in,
bro. He's dead.
Go, get out of here. I know there's a cop near here. Yeah. Awesome, yes.
Hold on, let me put the
priority
on.
We gotta remove them cuffs, though.
Yup.
Is that y'all in the black track hall?
That was another cop.
That's me.
Oh, that's Chad. Okay. We just pop a cop, bro. Oh, actually, let me go around.
Appreciate that. Hold on, Chad. Let me plug my phone.
We gotta remove them cuffs, though, bro.
Yeah, I can remove them. I can get it open.
We gotta remove them cuffs.
Working.
Oh,
I was about to move it.
Come on, let's go downstairs. Let's go downstairs before them cops spot us.
Nope.
Yeah, I hear them.
It's not working, bro.
Yo, come on, Jay.
Go. I can't even get in.
Okay.
Oops. I took my door.
You could go ahead. I'm lagging.
Ooh, I did not see you coming
the hell. Yeah, the cuffs are stuck on you. Are you uncuffed?
Where are you?
No, I'm not. I'm lagging. We're at the
we're underground. In 866.
Yeah.
Son, I see.
What did you just say? 866.
868. 868.
Mhm.
You say
898. Bro, you're stuck. You're stuck. Right, I can't do nothing for you.
I'm stuck.
Yeah, you're stuck.
Bro, you got them real cuffs, bro.
Yeah, you're stuck.
Let me see if I can help you out.
Yeah, I can't do nothing, apparently.
All right. What? Oh, yeah, it's both cuffs, Chad. What's the other way to cuff again, Chad? Let me see. I think it's /cuff. Come, Jay, come.
Somebody hit you just now. I'm gonna run.
I'm gonna get out of the way. I don't want to be accidentally cuffed.
Oh, I just... Yo, Chad, I didn't even see you was right. Alright, I got Jay. Let me uncuff you.
The cops is coming. I don't know where they're going.
Chad was answer, like, bruh.
Hey, listen. Shout out to my team. Lucas ain't on me. Ow!
Oh, and down he goes.
Hey, listen Chad to just me, boy. Dim.
Chad just dipped.
Yeah,
bro.
Okay. Let me get in passenger. Is he gonna get in seat? Well, you should probably change color or car.
They gotta look at the dash cam and all. Yeah, let's switch cars.
I'm gonna
get
car.
Out then. Yeah, I'm gonna change up clothing.
They didn't see me. I'm going back to my game player.
Can I do good with this?
First fresh purple. We didn't really die, bro.
This is funny. I like this one.
Bam. Nope. Okay. Awesome.
Bam. Okay. Did the 330? Oh, no. I don't want a cowboy hat. No, thank you.
Surprised he didn't catch me speeding.
Oh, I need tents on this. No. We're not using that.
I am surprised we have not got caught yet. Oh, I'm going to use this one more often. Oh, my goodness. This
They're doing something.
What
bro,
happened?
Leave me alone, Tosin. Jesus.
They got you already?
No.
Wait, not yet, Missy.
They're doing
pick one.
I don't know. They're going somewhere, Code 3.
Yeah, I just saw a cop going cold.
Yeah, Michael, I don't want my channel advertised.
They're looking at the body camera. Y'all gotta answer the thing.
Yeah.
Oh wait, they technically didn't see me, but I still get a sense of you guys.
Just say blue car.
Blue car, yeah.
And some outfits.
It's gonna see the play and all that. You're gonna have to get the play and all that stuff.
Bro, yeah, let's go driving this thing.
Yeah. All right, I'll do the van. It's nerf.
Let's go do the van that I probably grew up with as a child.
Yo, let me modify this.
But wait, I want to see. Do the What car? Can you message me what car this is? Oh my goodness, that is awesome. Yes, I totally want to use this. Oh my goodness.
Oh, they
I
got the bag
this.
In the back? Yo, what in the GTA? Hold on.
What happens when I open this? What's it look like back here?
What's your name, Jay? What's your character's name?
Dre.
Oh,
Dre
open.
I'm going to just say Dre.
Cool. Hey, look, there's
Dre.
Like a backpack and a suitcase.
Over. In the back, right? Yep. We all pack and ready to go. Cool.
Yeah, we all packed. Yeah, let's go on a fishing trip.
I got you. I'm just changing the color. I'm repairing the car real quick.
Draylon, what's the plate on the other car, Steve? The blue car.
Shoot, I don't even know.
Why the tag say you broke?
I know. I think I stole that from Duntrees. Purple game. There you go. Yo, Duntrees be finding those rims too.
Whatever?
Bro, what car them
is
rims.
This?
What are you talking about? Where you at?
Like, you be finding those 4Gs, like, for real.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they're in. Like, it's in the server. Yes, ooh, I'm in the back of that soccer mom van.
Yeah. Soccer mom. Oh, soccer my goodness. Steve is soccer mom.
Wow.
Soccer mom.
Ooh, that looked good. Yo, it looked like they're about to spin. I'm riding Spanish.
Bro, I love this car already, but I can hardly see out the windows.
I think I'm gonna just keep the regular tires.
Chad, what you
the regular hubcaps. What's up, Zach? Thank you for watching.
Okay, I'm gonna get out of your comments.
Oh no, you good, Missy.
Well, I get.
Let's see.
It's been hilarious actually being able to like talk to some of them.
All right, let me just change the plate. Can I register this before we get caught? No, this ain't my car. Yo, Duntrees.
You broke.
Duntrees, is your minivan registered?
Nah.
You didn't register it? The one that you say you broke in the back.
Yeah, no, I didn't register that.
Bro, you should put a bunch of I's L's in it.
I'm going to be like, yo, I just bought it.
No. You should say you're borrowing it from a friend. Makes it even better.
But he didn't even register it. But you know what? Yeah, I'm going to be like, yo, I don't know. All right, so.
I went off the streets.
I'm just update mine.
For sure.
Bro, that's wacky. That's so wacky.
Yo, this beat even is loud.
Oh my.
That minivan sound like a Mopar.
For real.
It sound like a minivan.
I know. It sound like it could drift too.
If I saw this IRL and heard this, I would be like, oh, sports car. Not a sports car.
Nah, not that much, but... This thing, let me see. I want to see how fast this thing is.
Yeah. Let me see it.
It's so loud. Yeah, it's slow. It's slow. I feel it.
It's slow?
Yeah. It's so loud. Yeah, it's slow. It is so slow. We can't even get up to 100. My goodness, Chad. That's triple nerf. That thing is so slow.
You guys all good?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we in the slow mini, man. I can't believe you triple nerf it, bro.
I can cool down now.
Yeah, we're good.
Ooh, we're waiting 30 minutes.
Stock motor with exhaust? Yeah, for real.
What do I see on the body camera?
Did we answer the body camera?
I'm doing it right now.
Awesome.
Bro, that's
I totally forgot about it.
Whoa, you guys saw that? Yo, what car is that? You guys saw that? The car just passed so fast.
I did not notice it.
Yo, that was fast.
Oh, I see it on the play on your stream. That was quick.
Yeah.
Was that one of us or no? I don't think so.
I don't know. Chad, are you driving?
Yo, y'all got to answer the O's. Yeah,
wait, I thought
that would be from Tinted Crack. Good enough, I guess. And technically, he was not at an angle to see
you gotta give them more information on that, Jay.
Yeah.
They would have
put up the car. And
they get the description, they would have seen all that.
I like your shirt. I appreciate it, bro. I got a shirt when I was in London. 4 or 5 years ago.
What car was it?
It's a BMW. Blue BMW.
Cops lurking.
I didn't even see
bro,
what this
cops
what
lurking
like.
Around here.
Oh, hey,
what is
blue
he
BMW.
Doing? Why is he stopping like that? He's gonna try to stop us.
Steve, well, who fired the shot? What y'all was wearing?
Oh, you getting pulled over, dude.
I'm gonna pull in the driveway. Like, yo, once we pull in the driveway, y'all should run.
Me? I'm just gonna sit here.
Why he come inside the yard, man?
Yeah.
What y'all was wearing? Blue BMW. What's the license plate?
It was just blue BMW.
Blue
BMW. Yo, guys, I'm going in the house. I don't know why he's pulling us over.
I guess I'm just going to sit in here because it's too tinted for them to see that I'm in here. Oh, my goodness, that's best.
Yo, who is that? Who is that?
I recognize the voice.
Who is that? All right, I'm in the house. He have no pass to come in the house.
Who is this?
I'm not getting out. I'm not gonna hold you. I'm not even getting out.
I recognize the voice. I know. Maybe Damien. Possibilities, no, Damien.
I went in the house. I should hide under the bed. Hold up. How can we hide under the bed?
And I switched seats. What seat am I in? I'm in the seat closest to him, too, at that.
Yeah, I believe that's Damien.
Oh,
that,
I can't have six. Oh, that was Damien. Oh, shit.
Yeah. Hey, I'm good at noticing who's who. I'm proud of myself.
Yeah, imagine. No, man. That probably would have cramp, bro. Is he stopping y'all?
Oh, bro, why'd you get out? Bro, okay, good luck.
I'm in the house. Oh, I'm in the house.
Oh, they
sleeping.
Didn't see you. They did not see you. Oh, lucky.
Wait, where y'all at? Wait.
He ran. Okay, bro,
My stream is delayed.
I'm just gonna sit in here. Did you lock the car?
I don't know.
No, I didn't save it. I didn't save. Yo, y'all just dip.
I'm still in the car. Cause I took.
Get out. Come in the house. Get out and come in the house.
I like eavesdropping. This eavesdropping is fun. He pulled me.
This is crazy.
The
block is hot tonight for real.
Shout out to the 3K sub. No.
Yeah.
What's going on? I don't like that. Is sad. Like that shit.
Is this Chad that's in the car, or is it a cop?
I'm looking out the window.
No, it's a cop. Why'd the cop just hit our car? The cop just hit our car, I believe.
No, that's Chad. That's Chad next to
you. Chad? Okay, that's Chad. I think so. He better not.
Wait, Chad, you muted, bro. Yo, Chad, you muted.
Chad Deffin.
Oh, he's Deffin. He probably talking to him.
Yo, they got mad cops, bro.
For real,
you can't come in the property, bro. They knocking on the door. Yo, I got a bad guy. I'm in the house.
I ain't doing that.
Stop. I'm about to lock this car, actually. Stop.
Put your hands up.
Wait. Why are you telling me, man? Yo. They in the house.
You right now?
They in the house,
yeah. I'll be out here running from the police and stuff.
Yeah. We in the house. They did not stop us, bro.
They're trying to come in.
They don't have a warrant, bro.
Yeah, they have a warrant.
And they didn't even see me come in.
Yeah, but y'all fled a stop, so they don't necessarily need a warrant either.
I'm gonna play it off. You came in my house, bro. I'm gonna blow your face up with a shotgun. Hold up, where the shotty at? You in my house.
Well, bro, I got out of the car. I escaped, dude.
Yep. Wait, what? What the hell? You went that way.
Bro, they trespassing badly. Yeah, they on your back porch.
I just came outside the house. I seen somebody went that way.
Yo. They about to get the... Yo, they going around the house, bro.
They're behind the house.
Oh, what happened?
Yeah, I see them. I see them by the window.
I see somebody house. Went that way right there. Like, when you coming over the fence right there, they going that
they're
way.
They're inside the house, by the way.
They're inside? They're inside the house. They're inside the house, yeah.
Wait, how they shooting me in my house? Back up. Yo, these cops. Okay, these cops do not. Yeah, nah, I'm done. I'm done, bro. Yeah, I have a gun, but I'm inside a house.
Drop that weapon. Put your hands up.
Bro, still.
Hands. Did they just tase you?
Hey, yeah, that is uncalled for. Like, bro, what is this?
Bro, uncalled for. What'd you do? Like, what did you do that they know?
I didn't even
about?
Shoot them. They just cuff. They just cuff how each you other.
You're in cuffs. Are you
better? Oh,
that's hilarious.
I'm about yo.
Better stop.
Bro, what did you do?
Bro, I didn't
illegally
do nothing.
Entered the house.
Illegally into the house and doing all that stuff.
Shot up my house.
Grab him. Yo, stop with the grab. Yeah, can no, we man. Stop with
is
the grab?
Crazy right now.
Secure
what?
That weapon. Secure that weapon.
That's wild.
What they doing? Why are you? See why they asking you, bro?
No, that was uncalled for, bro. That was anyway.
You need a getaway, bro.
Yo.
Nah, he can't. He can't. Well, he may need one.
That's cool.
Bro, I can't believe I got away.
I do get away. What?
Because they were all focused on the house. I was able to just run.
That's exactly what happened. I just got out the car and walked off.
Yeah, same.
Yep.
I didn't even really have to run.
Four, five,
bro. Yo, the cop's stripping, bro. Nah. That's fell role play, bro. And this is not. This is now.
So get medical down here.
Good if you want to clear.
4K. All right, buddy. How much? Anything on you?
Bro, what they get you on anyway? Can you ask them?
Illegal things on
you. Answer.
Really and truly, they don't even need a warrant. They don't really need a warrant if you guys.
But they still can't come in your house and shoot you, bro. That is definitely.
Did you point the gun at her?
No,
they didn't even see anything. No.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
He did nothing deserving of that, except for like maybe getting out of the car while being pulled over. Though he could say that he never saw.
That's crazy.
Yeah, but he's saying that he told you multiple times that.
Oh, we didn't hear anything. We didn't hear anything.
You say we ran a stop?
Yeah, I didn't. I heard nothing.
That's crazy.
Oh, man, bro.
You said typical cops? I know, man. They remind me of these new rookies in real life.
Free Steve. Yes, Free Steve. I agree with that.
Steve, man. Free Steve.
Free Steve.
I'm over here with my boy Dontree. Sneaky Dontree.
That's look, crazy. Just,
you just say the stream stack? I know, man.
How did we get out of that?
You guys see why I be hiding my screen.
Bro, I found my other character's house.
Is your car great. Unregistered?
Well, my car,
yes,
yeah.
It is.
Yeah, the minivan.
That's what he said he was pulling over for.
I know, and we parked and went in the house. I mean, I went in the house.
I just sit there until he wasn't looking. I got out and walked off.
Hey, buddy, can you check
your
house?
I did what any
typical person would do. You're not putting me over. You're looking for the driver.
Yeah, that was straight up unjustified arrest.
Bro, hey, can you come pick me up?
Pick you up? Where you at?
841 Jamestown Street and across of whatever this Carson Ave. Yeah, corner Carson Ave and Jamestown Street.
Right. By the way, if that was real life, a cop cannot grab me, bro. I'm getting out of my shirt, my pants. I'm out, bro. Like, I'm telling you. That's why I'm like, Chad, the grabbing, is that like a mandatory stuff? Because that ain't real.
Well, really and truly, they would have jumped on you and pinned you, though. So,
they would have already still jumped run. On you and pinned you. They could still run. Yo, I ran away from four cops, bro.
I'm gonna assume that.
I mean, I'm just saying from real life.
They had the taser prongs in you. All they needed to do was reactivate it. They could have jumped on you and stuff like that. If there was a way we could have it where they jump on you and you actually like kind of physically fight them through this mini game, then yeah, we'll have that. But there's no other way around it. Because if we don't have to grab stuff, people are just gonna keep running and running, and it's annoying. People are gonna abuse it, so it has to be that way.
Okay, I kind of feel like the cops are abusing it too, because when they can't grab you, I mean, when they can't chase you properly, they just grab you automatically.
Well, they really shouldn't be doing that.
Yeah, and sometimes they just teleport to me and just grab me.
You said you had 841.
Well, teleporting is kind of crazy. They probably just grab because the grab does.
Yeah, 841 Carson and Jamestown.
You might have to.
You say I discriminate myself? No. Oops.
What? Oh.
Everybody know what happened, Isaac.
Wait.
Bro, that person's fucking crazy, bro.
Really?
Do you have any advice for which is better option to start streaming, YouTube or Twitch? I don't know. Do whichever platform is best for you.
Bro, did you run? Did you seriously run,
Steve? I chose YouTube because YouTube is better for me.
Steve ran. Bro, I'm watching his stream as it's happening.
Oh, Steve, come on. I got that.
Steve, y'all shouldn't be running on cooldown. Y'all shouldn't be running on cooldown. Don't run on cooldown.
Come on, man.
Bro, where you at? I'm looking for Misty.
Come on, bro.
Jamestown. Literally.
Oh,
I was attempting to do that.
Track, right?
My God.
I'm
right here by it.
Oh, man.
Oh, Jamestown.
Nah,
okay,
I didn't find anything on him.
Right. Yeah, what happened?
She will have to fingerprint him at the station.
What is it?
I hear you. Behind you. What's this called? Hey, yo, here.
You take him because you know
I'm
getting
him.
I'm getting him. What's
up? Don't get his cop.
This car will just get out of the soon. It's Chad's car.
You say Free Steve?
Yeah.
They've
been spamming that.
Okay.
Put
me in. I was starting to YouTube. If you want to,
are you wanting to put him charge him with attempted murder on an Helio?
Yeah, I'm gonna
that's
put him
me
in
personally.
For that.
I would start on YouTube and then bring everybody over to Twitch. YouTube is a lot more discoverable.
Okay, sounds good.
Yep.
The gunhead, that gun.
People can find
this
you a lot better.
Parade?
No. Yeah.
Chilling on Grove Street. The block is hot.
If I'm being honest, I don't even want to play anymore, bro.
Steve, stay getting locked up, man. For real, man.
You want to
this look.
I don't know. I'm not even in the mood anymore.
I see that your voice.
The cops always mess it up for me, man. The cops straight up be messing
it gas.
Up.
I got 34 gas. I ain't gonna hold you. But listen, my boy Chad is sad. You know what time it is for me? It's checkout time.
Why is this cop still sitting here?
It's not that I'm sad. It's that I'm very disappointed. I saw
understand.
This.
Understand.
You feel me? But listen, hey, listen, I ain't gonna hold you, Chad. Be honest with you. You see, when your vibe is right, your vibe is always right.
You say they are charging me with attempt murder?
The moment your vibes change, it's like, what's the point, my boy? What's the
word, point? Word, word,
because then, since technically you're disappointed, and this what the least little stuff happened to us, we gonna get pissed off too. Just like, damn, it's nobody there to cheer us up. You feel what I'm saying? So it's like,
yeah,
no point in it. You feel me?
Well, I apologize.
You say don't drop the soap.
Girl character just said,
it's a feeling, bro. You can't just like ignore that.
It ain't you. It ain't you. You know what I'm saying? It ain't you.
Where you going?
Just like. I'm not going nowhere. I'm just chilling, talking.
I was about to say, Chad, did we disappoint you or is it the cops?
It's everything in general.
Okay.
That first thing earlier and then everything starts to spiral and I'm like, damn, bro, like, I don't even want to do this anymore right now.
I got you.
It's just that one thing that usually does it. Usually I can ignore things and let it slide or whatever, or let it brush it off. But sometimes things get to a point where it's like, yo, I don't want to do this shit no more. Like, I just want to go and sleep.
I got you.
Do something else.
Yeah, because I don't know, bro.
Tell them I want my lawyer. I know, man. Are we good, Chad?
I'm really sick and tired of getting headshotted in the face, like, immediately. It's cool when it happens, like... I don't even headshot people that often, but every time I die, it's usually from a headshot. Every single time I die. As a law enforcement
officer. You know
officer,
me, I'm a target. Slave,
I always get headshotted, bro. Always. From people that don't even shoot well, usually. Sometimes it just happens. I don't know why I'm getting headshotted, officer. I really don't.
I'm going to tell you what it is. When you go in single player, you know you could turn on aim assist with GTA when you go in single player, right?
It doesn't work like that on fiver.
Yes.
At least not in our server. At least not in our server. It barely works properly like that. It barely works like that.
Gross, I don't know.
On top of that, we have recoil scripts and everything, so even so, it's still pretty hard to get on fiver.
Yeah, follow me. Yep, sight.
What's up, Charles?
Yep, you missed it. Over here, Misty, you missed it again.
Yo, the time flew by today, though.
Bam!
Like, it's already 10:30, bro.
You know, psych me. Bam!
Now, guess what? I'm hiding. Hey, officer, she's trying to beat me up.
Hey, is that not even an officer? Bam, bam, bam.
Boy, if I get beat up.
You get beat up by a girl.
Oh, nope. Bam. Psych. Yup.
I'm gonna go and check out my chat because it makes no sense me sitting here being quiet and not talking to my chat.
Literally.
I got you.
Oh, she beat the brakes. Bricks. Get up, fat toe.
Oh, you say you text me? What's up, Charles?
What he want? He better not. If he get out that car, we jumping. Come on, Misty. As soon as he get out, we can jump. Mm-hmm. Better not.
Where we are? Y'all stunned that minivan?
Nah, we right here. I'm about to check out. I ain't gonna hold you. He flashing his lights still. I don't know what he flashing his lights for.
I got you.
Yeah, what he doing?
I don't know what he doing.
Ooh,
we gonna be chilling.
Let's do some let's go to work. What's up, James?
I'm about to check out real quick. Hey, chat, come on. Let's go vibe real quick. Hold on, Mister. I'll be right back.
Okay. I hope the cop don't go getting salty because we were just fighting.
Anyway, guys, you say you feel bad for me for what, Righteous? Oh, no, it happens, bro. It happens. It happens. We try our best to roleplay, though, man. We try our best to roleplay. It can't be one of them times. The game crashed. I don't know who say that. Yo, it almost crashed, yo. Wait, why they? Yo, I just don't understand why they do that. Like, they take their sweet time. Thank you. Pickle boy, what's up, man?
He in the back of the patrol vehicle still. I can't see. Yeah, he is. Go on, get him out. Let's take him in here.
Did the girl character say she's seen a gun? Even though she's seen a gun, I am inside my property. They are still not allowed to just shoot you like that. What is it? Yeah, guns ain't legal, bro.
Julie, I don't want to advertise my YouTube channel.
You say the cops see me through the window? Still. I'm in my all property. Right.
Try to take this truck off this property. We gonna see what's gonna happen.
I saved it, so if they did something, I still have it.
Alright. We gonna see what's gonna happen.
Yeah, I commit nothing. Like, yeah, this could have been like an easy lawsuit, bro. AJ, even though they see me through the window, that doesn't, like, yo.
He's probably gonna tell
me. Doesn't make it right, I guess. Funny.
Who is that?
I don't know.
Gun double check real quick.
If he thinks he could tackle this on his own, go ahead, try it.
3, 2, 6. Three.
What's up, Art?
Oh, he's Norman.
Wait, Chad, you staying then? You staying, right?
No, until I get this cop to understand that he's not taking this vehicle off the property. I was about to check out, and then he starts being goofy.
If you, sorry, you have the return means telling it. My Miranda rights today.
I'm here with you, Chad.
I take that already, and I'm here too.
I'll Steve. I am from Long Island. We close. Oh, you in Long Island, bro? That's different. That's different. You know New York gun law, bro? All right, up there gun law.
60.
Gun laws are a little bit different up there. Man, even though I think they legalize a lot of stuff in New York now.
That's Terrell.
Please drop the R8.
Which truck you want to get off, Chad? He want the Trackhawk or the Dodge?
He want the Dodge.
Oh, okay. Misty, watch out.
But let me actually stop this.
Yep. Sorry.
How you guys doing tonight, right, though, man? Yo, Chad, so are you still checking out? Or are you chilling?
Yeah, I'm going to check out right after this.
All right.
I got a switchblade. If only then you. Chad got a switchblade.
Right? I got a switchblade.
He better pull off. If only he know he about to be switch
better,
cheese.
He better pull off.
He about to be switch cheese.
Switch cheese on him.
That boy finna have your stuff.
What's up, AJ? I was just going to say, how you guys doing tonight, man? It's been 4 years. What's up, Six? Okay. Shout out to you. I'm in jail right now. It is what it is. What's up, ATL Gamer Slayer? Shout out to you, man. Sashawn Blank.
Where you guys at? Using a sneaky.
What's up? What's up, Cam? Thank you for watching, Jeremiah. I'm just waiting for them to be done, and then I'll probably check out or something like that. But I hope you guys did enjoy this. Okay, so if I end up streaming again, what would you guys want to see? My food should be here soon.
He can easily say in court that he did not even see the officer until he stopped the vehicle. Yeah, but that is the
yeah, my food should be here soon. Let me see.
That means
that it's
on
the company, but it's
or
on
Chad.
You're not taking the vehicle.
Chad,
buddy,
get on the air.
Bro,
I'm telling you.
You're
not taking the
vehicle.
I don't care
what he.
Chad's
going.
Already done, and he's having to do this.
LSPFR, gang unit.
Are you on the scene, too?
Let's go to work. Let's go to work. You guys want to see? Let's go to work.
Yeah.
You're trespassing if you
come on here. We're on the corner.
Gang unit, since it's almost Friday. Yo, that's crazy.
Almost smacked into the light pole on keyboard. That's wild.
Drag race. A gang shootout. Oh, yeah, it is about to be Friday. I told, man. This week flew by for me, and yeah, it's just all right. Busy, all right, bro.
Everybody pull up, bro. Everybody pull up. We gonna have a shootout. We gonna have a shootout.
Hey, man, I'm right here, right on time,
bro.
Man.
I'm in jail, so.
He's on the jail.
I don't know how to use a gun well, so this is going to be
oh, good. Steve, you got a free. They need the free, bro.
Yeah, super car patrol. Everybody say let's go to work.
Okay.
What does they mean by let's go to work?
Oh, no, is this serious that I do? I just go to work and do, like, different jobs.
I see.
Just be a regular, you know, 9-to-5 jobs and stuff.
I gotta start practicing to shoot. I need to shoot better.
Chair,
wait, some of you guys say LSPFR?
Cause I'm here and we ready.
Motorcycle patrol. I haven't done that in a while. All right, but I know a lot of you guys do have to get out of here. They are taking forever, so I'm probably just gonna sign out. And I hope you guys did enjoy this, of course. Yeah, just like I said, man, I appreciate y'all. You guys already know how we do, man.
Chad said we was on a shootout, but I don't know.
You say ATS?
I am bad at guns. If I try, I'm getting shot straight in the head.
I'm just gonna. Yeah, we out. We out. That just went to the left too far, and I appreciate y'all.
I have never shot a gun in GTA, and, so this is.
I guess we'll jump into something else. I'm about to get my food right now, though. I appreciate y'all. We'll get back to this on Tuesday. Hopefully, I can actually get what's his name on. But we're gonna try not to get involved with the cops, bro, because this is.
Oh, and I fell.
This is too much. What's up, Charles? You say look at my phone.
I fell.
Shout out to all you guys, man.
Chad, you good, bro?
Thank
Chad
you,
about to pop one today and talk about if he good. Chad, more than good. He might be one of them good guys. <Going bad. laughs>
I'm going to watch the car because y'all
are watching right. too. Yep.
I think I should. Going to
all right, guys. So, but anyway, I appreciate y'all. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Yeah, I'll see you guys in a minute. So let's go to work. Some of you guys say, I mean, only one person is saying ATS, though. What about both? I guess let's just say we'll do both. POP 50. All right. Let's do a quick vote again. Let's do a quick vote. Let me see. All right. So, yeah, I'm just going to jump onto another stream in a minute. Yeah, it's only a couple people with the ATS. I got you. Oh, let me actually bring this back. You say drag race? Wait, anybody? Okay. So, guys, let's do this. We got drag race. Oh, maybe I should just do a bunch of GTA 5. I usually try to separate almost everything. All right, so let's go to work first, then LSPFR. Then if I have some time, maybe some ATS. But I don't think I have ATS fully set up right now. So ATS might not work. ATS would have to be another day. Swap gang. I got you. The crew 2, I don't even have installed on this PC, bro. I don't even have that installed. Let's go to work. All right. So let me get off. I'll see you guys in a minute. I appreciate y'all. Good night. Sorry for ending the stream so early. You guys already know how it is, man. But I appreciate y'all. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. I'll see you guys in a minute. Peace out.